If an ordered pair is not a solution of one of the linear equations in two variables of a system, it's not going to be a solution of the system. So no, it cannot be a solution of the system. To be a solution of the system, the ordered pair must be a solution of both equations in the system.